Our system is composed of three parts, which have three different goals. The screw overflows come from the pipe into the mechanism. In a fast time, the solid bodies are separated from the water by a filter and evacuate with a feeder screw. The water falls on a turbine which allows the motion of the feeder screw, and finally, the waste are stuck on the tank. The water comes into a pond with reeds. The reeds feed bacteria in the ground with oxygen, and these bacteria heat organic particles underwater. The water falls by gravity into a tank with a water level capture linked with meteorological centrals. When the level is too high in the tank or strong rains are predicted, the exit pipe lets the water pass. The water is finally conducted on a transparent pipe around the UV light powered by solar panel on top. The UV radiation through the tube kills the last pathogen microorganism, and the water is now perfectly clear and can be thrown into the river. When the solar panel isn't able to power the light, the turbine gives energy to the light to produce UVs.